stars shine through our windows. They deliver bodies to some useless place.
Useless bodies in this place are all screaming. Bloody alluring, deliver our bodies to heaven. My baby will come kneeling.
When
the false permanence of all things unseen and otherwise.
We
false pretense of all things. Why?
When
monstrosity. Questions keep on coming in, like, does an answer sit on museum shelves? If we are broken, who will fix us? Can we fix ourselves? Whatever.
Yeah! Thank you. So he said I would go out more, Ron had been gone. So they said, hey, put up the respirator when you die. Wasn't the rain boy chair on the mask of the blind cat inside one of the doors and dress the grass are yellow. The grass is brown. Leaves changing from gold to red was like that night we were lying in bed and you left the sheets in a thick sprawling mess, legs kicking like crickets chirping, and the faint yellow of blankets turned blood red with our sweat, and our bodies pressed together communicating warmth, and our skin melting together said sexuality. Sometimes I would wake up and watch you sleep. Other times I would wake up, go to the mirror that perched on our bathroom wall and stare at my old fat face, drooping with the age of cigarettes. My whiskers gray, my hair thinning mass. My breathing would stutter and wheeze, and I would break down and cry. Those days that I would go out and mow the lawn are now done and gone. Instead, I sit in our living room, hooked up to a respirator, waiting to die, watching the neighbor boy Gerald massacre the fine patterns I'd once forged in the grass that graces our yard. The grass didn't die in September or October. Now it's November, and the gold is everywhere in it. The frost has killed all our flowers, and when winter comes, I'm dead, forever ceases to exist, and we're fucked.